Good morning, my dear students. How are you? Fine? Yes. Today, I tell a story. Everyday study, study is boring. Yes or no? Yes. First, I show two pictures. Let me tell. Which picture is this? Which picture is this? Lion. Yes. And this one is mouse. So, all of you guess it. Which story today I tell you? Lion and mouse. Lion and mouse. Today I tell a story of lion and mouse. First, I tell you whole story of lion and mouse, and then I will do it with action. Okay? So first, all of you listen it carefully. One day in a jungle, lion was sleeping under a tree. One day in a jungle, a lion was sleeping under a tree. Suddenly, a mouse ran on it. The lion was woke up and angry and said, "I will eat you." The mouse said, "Please don't eat me. I can help you someday." The lion said, "I am big and strong, and you are a little and weak. You cannot help me. But go, I will not eat you." After a few days, in a jungle, a hunter came and he caught a lion in his net. The lion roared loudly, "Help! Help!" The mouse heard the lion and he came run fast, and mouse cut the net with his teeth. The lion was free, and at last they are good friends. Understand? The moral of this story: we never hurt anyone. We never hurt anyone. Now, this story we tell up with action. Now this story we tell the action. All of you see properly.
Don't eat me. I'll help someday. I'll help you someday.
understand. I hope all of you enjoy and this story all of you like. Thank you.